want you to be strong. Daddy's gonna be here, but not for that long. Life is just life and it's already done. Dear Victoria, I haven't really made a song to do justice for how great you are. If anybody is, I'd have to say you're the star. Mila can be your bodyguard, I think that fits her. She acts real tough, but she's still your little sister. Clarissa's been gone, and sometimes we see each other. But you and Mila are gonna really need each other. Babies just smile when they tear your face up. These people on Earth, they fuck this place up. See, what I worry about is you and your kids. I want you to be happy and comfortably live. Don't want you to see orange hair on TV. Babies, I want you both to grow up and to be friends. Special. See, daddy needed help. Daddy's daddy used to hit daddy with a belt. No, daddy wasn't beaten, just taught a good lesson. See, daddy's daddy hit him so he'd be a good person. But daddy used to sadly never think he'd be a daddy. Daddy used to treat girls who liked him really badly. Daddy was the boy daddy never wants you with. Maybe that's the reason daddy had only perfect kids. I swear you're both eagles who haven't left the nest. Daddy's done a lot, but you're his best son yet. Your mom holds me down while we lift you up. You got a couple pillars I can straight build you up. So Victoria, can you please give me a cup and help her in the restroom and lift her up on the toilet when she needs it? And I know it sucks, but I promise it'll be worth it when you both grow up and you're